is AP News Minute. President Barack Obama says BP will set aside $20 billion to pay the victims of that massive oil spill in the Gulf of Mexico. The agreement was announced after a meeting with BP officials and top administration officials. Also at the White House, the chairman of BP says the company and the Obama administration are fully aligned on steps necessary to bring an end to the crisis and clean up the region. And he apologized to the American people, saying BP hopes to be able to win back their trust. The union for striking pilots at Spirit Airlines says that they have reached a tentative agreement. Spirit has been grounded since pilots walked out on Saturday in a pay dispute. And a pair of Dutch women who were arrested for wearing these mini skirts to a World Cup soccer game have been released on bail. They got the garments from the brewing company Bavaria. Problem is, Bavaria is not an official sponsor of the World Cup and FIFA. Diane Kepley, The Associated Press, with AP News Minute.